In DeKalb, a 30-year-old man is in the hospital after a car crash Friday morning. Authorities say Thomas Youngren was driving on State Route 38 near Malta Road when his car went off the road and rolled several times. Deputies also say Youngren was thrown from the car. He was airlifted to OSF St. Anthony Medical Center in Rockford. The crash is under investigation.